Today we are talking about Ajira Digital Project, which is a project of Ministry of ICT, Innovation and Youth Affairs, and it's funded by Mastercard Foundation. This particular project intends or aims at introducing young people to digital and digitally enabled work. KEPSA is implementing a component or components of this project. So the project overall has five key components. The five components are divided into three. The first section or the first area of Ajira Digital Project is where we are building skills and creating infrastructure for young people to work. And so in that, young people get trainings in different areas of online work. And at the same time, we work towards enhancing the opportunities of access of facilities and infrastructure for young people. So KEPSA is responsible for looking at these two areas and coming up with modalities, coming up with interventions that are able to unlock digital jobs opportunity, both in the private sector as well as in the public sector. In the public sector, we have a pilot program that we are implementing together with Judiciary, where we are looking at the digitization effort within Judiciary and how this digitization effort can also amount to jobs for young people. It's in this backdrop that KEPSA, together with the ministry, with the support of Mastercard Foundation, were able to identify two business process outsourcing companies that are local. So those are companies that have been providing outsourcing services to global company in the past. And we were able to give them an opportunity to be able to contribute to this effort that we are undertaking. So these two companies have been then supporting us in establishing transcription and data entry capabilities in the judicial service across the country, and we are working in all regions in the country. As you are aware, that all courts are in every constituency of this county, but of course a lot of work is being centralized in Nairobi. Now, as we continue to do this work in the judiciary, we are also looking at the future of this work and working together with the government to be able to use the lessons that we are learning in this pilot to look at other ministries, departments and agencies that can also be able to outsource digital jobs to the young people. Ultimately, we see this a very important element of our work, contributing well to over 40% of all the jobs that are being created in this country if it is well structured and implemented. On the other hand, we are also working with the private sector companies in this country to be able to unlock digital jobs opportunity. As you may be aware, that outsourcing is not new to most Kenyan companies. But what is now new is the fact that we are getting into a situation what we are calling the platform economy, where most of the transactions and outsourcing is now being done through platforms. So as an organization, as a program, we are focusing really in building the capacity of local platforms like Uber, like Kuhazo and the rest, to be able to have the necessary capacity to be able to do work on behalf of both local, small, medium and enterprise companies or national companies as well as multinationals.